Hi, and welcome to the Easy Way channel. In this video I will show you simple way how to fix Epic Games Launcher SU MD HSH error. Failed to asynchronously deserialize a manifest. When this error occur, you are not able to log into your account, or just looping at sign in screen. Before we start, hit that like button and I will be right back. Okay. First thing you will do when facing this error, is to close Epic Games Launcher completely. Click on this arrow on System Tray. Right-click on Epic Games Launcher and select Exit. Now, right-click on Start, and select Run. Here you will type this command. Percentage. LocalOpData. Percentage. And hit Enter. This window will open. Here you will find Epic Games Launcher folder, and then open it. Then open Saved folder. Next open Config folder. And then Windows. Here you will see this engine file. Right-click on it. Select Open With. And select Notepad. Now you will enter this command. Launcher. ForceNonSslCdn equals false. I will leave you this command in this video description. So you can go there, copy it and paste here. When you are done, close this file. And when asked to save changes, click yes. You can now launch your Epic Games Launcher, and hopefully you will not get that error again, and you will be able to log in to your account with no problems. And that was it for this quick tutorial. If I managed to help you, please hit that like button, and subscribe to my channel with the bell on, so you can get notification when I upload my next, easy way tutorial. Bye.